What's up, guys? Today we're checking out Queen Latifah, Mood Is Right. Haven't heard it, but I'm super excited too, because this album, as you guys have known and as you guys probably can tell by now, is just incredible. I love it. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this next track, Mood Is Right. Let's go. Whoa. Queen Latifah harmonizing once again, but I feel like she's definitely gonna be rapping on this one. Royal treatment. When I met you, the first thing I thought was sexy. I didn't judge though, figured I'd see. We had combos till the break of the day. Yo, this beat. I intrigued you. You fascinated me. You told me all about the freaking you. Figured I was seeking you, and I couldn't wait to get a peek at you. But I'm the type that thinks that sex is best when you're in love with more than the physical specimen. So I'm waiting for your heart to get in touch with me. That's some deep stuff right there. To make sure it was genuine. And now I see you on the real tip. Maybe I can feel it every time you hold me with a tight grip. That's right. It's true. It's all about you. You got too much love for me to ever need to. I'm ready to let you love me all night now. Come on, baby, right now. Okay. Hold on to your love. Just like this beat, I expound to it. Come on. But I'm glad you understand, because when it starts to stress and distress, you see it coming and forgive my moods and my attitudes, because you know how the pressure be. Then you massage my body, every single inch of me to relieve the stress and stress. You got a way of getting next to me. You got me offering the rest of me. Bruh, this song is nice, bruh. Coming right off of Weekend Love, this is a nice song. Many thought they was getting fast in the past. Make me purr and then jet in a blur. I don't think so, cause I don't think ho. I don't think ho. Okay. Like Mary J. Much love for me to ever need to. I'm ready to let you love me all night now. Come on, baby, right now. Bruh, this, oh my, this woman here, bruh, is amazing. Oh man, she's so underrated though. Queen Latifah, Mood Is Right. Ouch, I just bit my lip. Oh, that hurt. Oh, wow, I need to stop chewing gum when I'm doing reactions. But Queen Latifah, Mood Is Right. This song was amazing. This album is amazing. I have one track left, I believe. I have one more track left. But so far, this album has definitely been incredible. I don't know why people like are hesitant to react to music from it or what, but Queen Latifah in person, like in all, is just like pretty underrated in my opinion. Like her YouTube videos don't get as many views as they should be. Like a lot of the songs like barely even like touch a million at all. Like the only ones that really touch a million are like probably like Just Another Day and Unity. I think that's it. But Queen Latifah, bruh, this album, Black Rain, is just a special album, bruh. Like, jeez, man, She killed this, bro. She killed this. I don't care how bad or how good the next track is. All I know is this album is a banger, and I'm definitely copping it, bro. Like, for sure. Yeah, if you guys enjoyed this reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe, comment what other videos you want to see me do as well. I'll be sure to do them as soon as possible because I love you guys, like, with all my heart, for real. And I'll catch you guys on the next video. Love you and peace out.